There's an important meeting for anyone involved in yearbook after school today. Please meet in the comm tech room after school.
Will the following work experience students / RAP please see Mrs. Humany in Student Services? Matthew Canatero, Kelsey Dawson, Christina Gautier,
Matt Hopp, Jake Humber, Derek Livingston,
Austin Marowich, Darren Milliken, Jason Milliken,
Sydney Munsterman, Amberlyn Knott, Dylan Rempel,
Samantha Salas, Lauren Sand, Brittany LeBlanc,
Cody Sears, Danielle Sorenchan, and Brooke Walker.
Work experience students, please remember the timesheets are due every Tuesday.
All students interested in getting their AP t-shirts before Christmas must have their forms and money submitted to room 218, the Student Center, before 3:30 on Friday afternoon. The first round of orders will be made.
You'll have another chance to order the shirts in second semester to complete the outfit. You will also be able to order your smarty pants. More details to follow.
Guess what, grads? The December grad list is published and posted throughout the school. If your name is not included on this grad list, and you feel it should be, please book an appointment to see your counselor, Mr. Somers, as soon as possible.
Student academic progress and attendance will be monitored carefully throughout the year. Poor attendance, withdrawing from a course, or failing below 50% in a given subject may result in a change in your status and your name removed from the list.
Students with an asterisk, the star, by their name are required to see Mrs. Sorrell to remain on the grad list. The next grad list will be published on March 3rd, 2011.
And we'll have our athletic practices.
Our swimmers earned a bronze in the city championships yesterday. Way to go, Falcons!
The dodgeball games today are Skills That Kills and versus Aaron Bordado's team.
The senior girls basketball won against Rochette 55-40 in exhibition play last night, with Nikki Reptesh leading the way with 17 points. Way to go, Falcons!
Junior girls basketball, the van leaves for Skona, the tournament there at 1:15.
Senior boys have an exhibition game tonight against McNally at 6:15.
Our junior boys basketball defeated Sal 85-35 last night. Adam Kent led the way with 14, while Brett McKinney and Connor Rawson added to the solid team win.
All students who were minor officials in the volleyball this past season need to provide Mr. Souster with a SIN card.
Hey Shelby, why did the clock in the cafeteria always run slow?
Why?
Every lunch it goes back 4 seconds. Oh, that's a knee slap.
Here's the menu.
As we continue to highlight the dedication this month, we have another shout-out. This time, Ms. Forsyth, a student selected you. She said, and I quote, "You still smile even when I pop my head in after class. You've always supported me when I've needed extra work, and I can't wait to show you that I belong in your AP class come the diploma."
You're a great part of this school.
So as a continuum of our baby photo week, here's another addition for which you can guess.
And grads, remember that your baby photos are due by Friday.
So as a recap, I'm David.
And I'm Shelby. And to play us out, here's a video of our Falcon Athletics from fall 2010.
Have a great day. I got it!